Welcome to Monday with Michelle on Out Late But Great. Hope you all have had a fantastic weekend. We had a gorgeous weekend here. It's that time of year that it's not too bloody hot yet, and it's just been absolutely beautiful. Went to the beach, rode our bikes. I don't know what that loud crash was. Hopefully you didn't hear that. Anyway, so the topic this week was given to us by Jim from Ohio, and he asks, to my fellow collaborators and friends, why are you participating in the YouTube Outlatebutgreat channel? Well, obviously this is a really good question for me because this is like my baby. I started this channel, God, it's like 4 years ago now. I can't even believe that. And the reason why I wanted to start this channel was because I couldn't find anything like it on YouTube. And as a person who was coming out of the closet at age 43, there were not a lot of things that were geared to adults that had already been, you know, living life for a while and coming out later in life. So my hope for the channel is to get people as collaborators who were not, you know, in their 20s and stuff originally, to help other people be able to know that they're not the only ones that are coming out later in life. Now, since the original group of people, we had, you know, he had Jason on for a while, and I really wished he would come back. He made a really quick appearance a couple weeks ago, and haven't seen him yet lately, but I loved having Jason's input because he was the youngest of all of us. And I still miss Sid, and I still miss Tracy every day. So, you know. But that was the goal of Outlatebutgreat, and I'm so happy that we still do have the collaborators that we did. And you know, Jim from Georgia really was the one that gave me the courage to go through with starting this channel, because he has really just been my partner in crime from the very beginning. He will tell you that I twisted his arm, but I really did not have to sell him very hard to come on the channel, and Jim is just a delight, and all of the collaborators on here are just fantastic. I couldn't ask for a better group of people. My goal, hopefully, is to add someone to cover the transgender aspect on this channel, and you know, I've got someone in mind, but I need to have a meeting with my other fellow collaborators and talk about some things that I'm thinking. And so maybe that might be something you'll see in the future. Now, I haven't even run it by the person I'm thinking of, so she just might say, forget it. So who knows? Anyway, I would love to hear from all of you guys on why you're here, what brought you here, and if any of you who watch would like to be a guest, and I would really prefer it to be someone who has never been a guest before, if you would like to be a guest, please contact me through outlatebutgreat@yahoo.com. And especially if you've been around here for a couple years, it'd be really great to hear, you know, if this channel has had a positive impact in your life. Yeah, I don't want to have any guests on here that are not positive. As you know, I run a really tight ship around here, and I try to keep the negativity at bay as best as I can. There's a fine line sometimes between being too sensory and then not allowing our collaborators to take abuse, which I will absolutely not let happen. So, you know, if you're thinking that you might have wanted to be a guest for the past year or so, here's your chance. You know, let me know what you're thinking. And I, like I said, I prefer it to be someone who has never been a guest on our channel before. So yeah, that's basically why I'm still doing this and why I started it. And you know, it was just the little thought in my mind, you know, 4 years ago. I couldn't do any of this without the collaborators or without anybody who's out there watching and participating. So it would be absolutely worthless if it wasn't for everybody else. I just happened to be the one to, you know, to put it out there and get the ball rolling, and now it's like its own entity. All right, hope you all have a fantastic weekend and enjoy the weather wherever you are. I know there's a few places that are still getting snow, which is just crazy, but hopefully spring is everywhere. All right, have a great day.